In ACS, there are currently many service groups that are working to support the Sustainable Development Goals. These action teams are led by high school students who have a passion to fight for what they believe in. Many of these action teams run events that are related to their SDG, from assisting with younger children's events to organizing a workers' fund. In this segment, I interviewed the service group coordinator, Ms. Russell, to take a closer look at what these groups actually do that reflects on the ACS core values of being compassionate and taking a leadership role.
This year, we took a slightly different approach. We have four large service concepts which connect directly to the Sustainable Development Goals, and those would be sustainability concept, health and wellness concept, reduced inequalities concept, which is connects to human rights, and the education and poverty, essentially. So all of those, underneath those are action teams, and those action teams are student-driven initiatives. So the whole program, that part of the service program, is what students want, to supporting what students want to do for the world. So underneath each of the four groups, the large sustainability groups, we have what we call now action teams. The big ones are Kenny Connection, which has been around for several years, the Green Team, Animal Action, Ukraine Initiative. So lots of different organizations.
Hi, I'm Graham Park, and I'm in Global Initiative. We raise money for the Red Crescent. We're going to have a booth set up at Picnic in the Park this Friday, November 16th, and we're going to try and raise some money with the game we're going to set up.
So I recently joined the Athletics Council, managed by some great people from senior year, and right now we had about two or three meetings recently, and we're planning to make design flags for the captains to carry on MESAC. So when they carry the flag, you know, it represents ACS. So yeah, that's what we're doing right now, designing the Viper, the brand, and to really show what we represent. So yeah, that's pretty much what we're doing.
If we all did that and operated from a place of compassion for one another, for the environment, for the animals, the world will be a better place.